Sir Lollipop, defender of the taste buds. And hero of the...